Greetings, guys, gals, and fellow gamers. This is Jason. As always, you can call me Barnholio, and we are back with The Last of Us Part 2. Dina just told us she's pregnant. Go figure. We are in the theater, and we need to get out of here and find the rest of the wolves. Leah was dead, so that's off the list, and let's get started. And this might come out at the same time as another recording because I just found out that I didn't turn my microphone on last night. I never said I was a rocket scientist. Okay, so all this was done. We went back here. Not gonna let us do it again. So let's go find Dina, and then we went through the space shuttle and all that stuff, so that was dope. Hung out with Joel, did a flashback, and then let's go see how our partner Dina is pregnant. I'm assuming it was the guy from the beginning that said they were dating before. Anything in here? No. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Right. Love supplement upgrades. Improved health kit. With the journal. Wait, there was another. What's with the dot? Oh, the car. Sweet, okay. Whatever. The car thing's cool. I just have no idea what's going on with it. If I need them or if I don't, where's Dina? She was in here and I just kind of left. Left her standing there. Ew. The morning sickness.
Hey.
Peppermint.
How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot.
Mm-mm. Not good.
How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2.
Abby.
You are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser? Tommy. Where's 14? Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Not good.
Liability.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Radio contact.
Wait.
Although she has helped us quite a bit.
Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Is it a boy or a girl? Who's the dad? Is he gonna be involved? You better. He should. They live in the same village.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
Tommy. You know me, buddy. I gotta find stuff. Hunker down. That was very okay. That is very bright. Got scissors galore. Oh, I need a club, though. Nice punch. We can take that piece of cloth. None of that. No, that cloth over there. Love it. All right. Nice mini split. Alright. Maybe trip wires. That was nasty. Whatever that was. Definitely a good place to get a change of clothes if you need. Anything? This is just outside. Very cool. Does that mean is that Gaston?
It's pretty good.
Where is he, the clicker killer? Nice. Unicorn, wait. I've been in here. Yeah. Right here. Okay, so we're going this way. And we came out of that. Brilliant. And nothing in glass. Ooh, okay. No. Okay. Nothing like being thorough.
How do I get up there?
Shit. Where are we gonna
There's
go?
Too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
Definitely Jason type stuff. It's like absolutely no reason for it to be here. Let's go. Oh, the pure vandalism is wonderful too. Right. I do what I want. Mm-mm. So we gotta move to the country, bruh. Move out in the woods, the country. We can't find you. And even if they do, you can build some bunker. You gotta make it easy for them to find you. Okay, that's not common. What you want to what? Making a lot of noise, but that's okay. Mm. We gotta find those people. Absolutely. Gotta team up with the people who don't like the people that you don't like. What is that? The enemy of my enemy is my friend? Okay. This needs to open. Can we shoot it? I mean, really? No? That makes no sense then. Why can't I get in there? I want in there now. There's stuff in there. I have to be able to get in there.
Ugh, gross.
Yeah, that's disgusting. Thank you. Okay. You know, with the amount of stuff we're getting here, something is about to go down for sure.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Get in there.
I'm gonna have to kill a dog. Hold R1 to see
you
your sentry.
Connected to the girl from the school?
Oh.
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. Loners. Hiding anywhere.
Carrie, let's find him.
Oh shit. I like dogs.
Jesus.
Okay, so we gotta do something to throw the dogs off of our trail and distract them. I mean, how about we just blow the damn things up? How about that?
You think this guy's connected to the girl from school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if
it
weren't.
I hate these small.
Oh, you dumbass dog. Stupid dog. Wait till I'm away from the mine.
Smell something in there, girl. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Or big groups in the street fight. These loners.
Under attack!
my god, I'm terrible. Oh, get this dog off me. I love dogs, but you got a dog, man. Got you in the spine. You're about to blow up.
We're not alone here.
But who yelled Maggie? Somebody, yeah, who yelled, Maggie? Who was that? And why can't I see this person? Sad, because I really like doggies, and they just made me kill a bunch of dogs. Well, not a bunch, like two, but still sad. Why can't that person show up? Stupid.
Where'd she go? Hunt her down.
Bring her down.
I didn't use that once, seriously? I swear I did. Yeah. Yeah, obviously. Nothing's in the safe, I'm assuming. It'd be dope if you can get in the safe and there's like tons of crap in there. Full body armor. Carbine rifles. Going. see. She's pretty tall. She might be able to just jump up there. Just gotta be quick.
It worked.
That's like the quickest turnaround I've ever seen to get to another table. Interesting. Right. Beautiful. Okay. All right. We got what we need. What we're going to do is just go ahead and take a break right here and keep going after this. I'm going to jump into Ghost of Tsushima, and I have to go back and do some voiceovers for the recording. I forgot to turn on my microphone last time, but we are moving right along. We're chasing after the wolves, and hopefully we can catch up with Tommy before he gets himself killed. But as always, my name is Jason. You can call me Barnholio. If you like what you saw, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. And see you next time. Have a wonderful weekend and be safe out there.